This video clip discusses the property-related changes made to zone stamps in ARCHICAD 20. Element properties are fully integrated into the ARCHICAD BIM workflow, and accordingly their values can be displayed by zone stamps. This new feature is available in both the Zone Stamp 0120 and Zone Stamp 0220 zone stamps. This clip will discuss the settings of the latter zone stamp. Activate the Zone Settings dialog, and in its Settings panel, activate the Content Order page. Make sure that the Additional Tags option is selected in one of the fields. Then go to the Additional Tags page of the panel and check the Show Additional Tags checkbox. The Select Data field is where you can select the data types to show in the zone stamp. If you select the Create Sorting option, the list below will display 20 rows, and you can select the type of data to display in each row. Click the right-pointing arrow button at the end of any of these rows, and a drop-down list appears. The data displayed in this list depends on whether you are editing the default settings of the zone stamp or editing the settings of the zone stamp of an already placed zone element. When editing the default settings of a zone stamp, the list first shows the None option. Then it shows all properties existing in the project file, in the hierarchy they were created with in the Property Manager dialog. Categories and IFC properties are not available for selection, since the zone stamp is not yet placed. Select the property value of which you wish to display in the zone stamp. Then click the OK button. Place the zone in zone stamp, and you will see the property value displayed in the zone stamp. However, when editing the settings of a placed zone stamp, the drop-down list first displays the None option. Then all categories available for zones, followed by only the properties available for the space element classification, and finally all IFC properties for the associated element. After making the desired changes, click the OK button again, and the specified property values are displayed as part of the zone stamp.